And now, the symbolic handover of the International University Sports Federation flag from Lake Placid to Torino, the host of the 2025 World University Games Winter. The flag is passed from Art Devlin, Mayor of Lake Placid, and Ashley Walden, Adirondack Sports Council Executive Director, to Leon Sneder, Acting FISU President. Who passes it to Lorenzo Lentini, CUSI Representative for the Torino 2025 FISU Games, and Stefano Lorusso, Mayor of Torino.
Dear friend, the Italian University Sports Federation, after University Naples 2019, is very happy to welcome all the world in Torino 2025. We are ready to go. See you in Torino. Thank you.
Distinguished guests, authorities, ladies and gentlemen, athletes. As a mayor of Torino, today I am particularly pleased and proud to attend the flag and honor ceremony of the FISU World University Games Winter 2023 here in Lake Placid, together with the president of the Piemonte region, my friend Alberto Cirio. Us. And so, see you in Torino 2025!
Please welcome back Adirondack Mac! You've probably seen our 6-foot-tall mascot walking around Main Street in downtown Lake Placid and watching the incredible competition over the past 11 days. He loves to hike Adirondacks, explore Lake Placid shops, and go swimming.